Hello.
So it is, what is it, Wednesday?
Wednesday.
It's Wednesday. The lumberjack's home today because we woke up to a snowstorm.
Storm, yeah.
How many inches, honey?
I'd say we got close to 8.
Yeah, about 8 inches out here. It's starting to melt a little bit, but we're just going to take you on a little ride on the four-wheeler back the lane and across the street from the house and just show you this beautiful snow we have. So let's go. Yeah.
Hi, buddy. What you doing? Yeah, looking for something to eat? Huh? What you doing?
She's watching us.
Yeah, I know. It's getting late, Johnny. But it's getting late.
Well, it's not really a driveway. We keep their road plowed open. How far back do you think they are from us?
About a mile.
They're about a mile back from us off the road. Really great people. Yep, it's just cold.
This driveway's cold. For some reason, it's always cold up here.
It's that open space. It's that open space.
You know why you gotta wear a hat?
Yeah. Face mask.
Yeah, face mask. There's the deer again, you guys. They're all up through here.
Oh, they are. Wow, they're laying down.
Laying down, bedding down alongside the hill here. They're pretty used to us. What you doing, girl? Huh? Look at her.
Oh.
What you doing, girl?
Oh, there she is.
down to the front of our place and the pond that's in front of our house.
Yep.
You want to get out there and turn around.
See what you cleaned and then what they have not cleaned.
Yeah, I cleaned right in front of the house.
I think it worked.